and welcome to TJ Jaguar Rewind Today. This is a new show that we came up with that will play every Monday, where we will recap the events of last week today. In addition to that, we will toss in some special reports and videos that people may want to see. For our first show, we are going to recap the last week today and share some of the key highlights.
You may be wondering how everyone handled the first day coming back full time. Let's take a look at some of the reactions of students and staff around the building.
I'm so excited. Been waiting for this day since March 14th last year.
Hi everyone, welcome back. It's exciting to have you all back here in the school. Looks like a real school again. Two-way traffic and a lot of kids. Excited to have you all back.
I literally saw five of my friends today who are on the other side, and it felt nice to see them again, give them high fives and stuff. And yeah,
my first thoughts on everyone coming back to school is that it's cool to see everyone back after so long.
Being back, I just like having all my classes again. It's easier learning than online.
I'm super excited to be back in school 5 days a week. I feel like I just learned better and I like being here.
I'm excited to be back to school.
It's a very exciting time for everyone involved.
It's nice to hear everyone talking for once.
I'm really excited, and it just seems like there's life in this building again. I'm so excited for especially the seniors to finish out the year.
I'm really excited that students are back here in the building 5 days a week.
I'm very happy to be back in school all 5 days a week, get to see my friends every day, and learning in person is just a better overall experience.
I'm super excited to be back.
I couldn't be happier.
Super excited to be back.
People being back 5 days a week is a blessing. It's awesome seeing everyone at school and everyone learning together.
I'm excited to have full classrooms back and see everyone's faces. Good to be back with students.
I'm just really proud of all these kids that showed up today.
Super pumped to have everybody back in school. The most important thing about the school was having the kids. The kids are the school, and now that they're back, we got school back.
Sounds like everyone is happy to be back. Next up, congratulations to TJ Jaguar's own and my very good friend Nathan Mattali for being selected as a finalist in the Public PGH 2021 Shakespeare Monologue Contest. Out of more than 500 videos submitted, Nathan was selected as a top 25 finalist. Fantastic work.
Preston Zandier, a Youngstown State recruit, was named to represent in the Big 33 game this year. Michael Zacher, Gabe Galliotto, and Brian Finnerty made it to the Whippeal playoffs for wrestling. Congratulations and good luck, guys.
The TJ basketball team has made it to playoffs with a record of 16-4. We wish the team good luck in the playoffs.
And our gymnastics team made the Whippeal team finals last Friday. On Saturday, individuals competitions will be held and then on to states. This has been TJ TV Rewind for the week of February 22nd to February 26th. We look forward to rewinding next week, and for you, if you have any info for us to share around TJ, just let us know. Have a great week, TJ. Be safe, be smart, be a Jaguar.
American history. The parts we know, the parts we don't. People like Angela Davis, Marsha P. Johnson, John Lewis. Names often discussed during the month of February, only to be forgotten shortly after. Black history makes up a massive part of American history, much more than what could ever just be studied in 1 month. An entire group of people whose impact lasted years, decades, centuries. It's our job to continue their legacy, reteach their history, remember their names. So as Black History Month comes to an end, it's up to us to make it more than just a month.